congratulations on progressing to the next round. Did your players do the job you asked of them and also show the respect you wanted to Mourinho?
Absolutely. We start seriously and we finish seriously. We tried to kill the game as soon as we could, and we did that. And then in the second half was a question of course, control the result, control the energy, control a potential injury. And of course, I'm very happy with the way the players faced the game.
Okay, Jonathan Bill.
Hi there. Thank you. Jose, sorry to ask you this, but do you know when your next game will be?
Wednesday.
Do you think that game is going to go ahead against Aston Villa?
Yes, I think so. Nobody told me that I'm not going to play. So tomorrow morning we start preparing that game, and the same Tuesday, unless somebody tells us the difference.
Okay, Jeremy Langdon.
Yeah, hi Jose. What did you say to Neil Young at the end of the match? And what a moment for Alfie Devine, Spurs' youngest ever scorer at 16. How big a future has he got?
You know, he's a kid with good potential that came for the club only this summer. He was lucky enough to have the preseason with us because, of course, we were short of players and. He had a preseason with us. He played a few friendlies with us, which of course gave him, let's say, a close contact with the first team. He's not a stranger. Then, of course, working in the academy, playing in different teams in the academy, coming to us sometimes to train. So, a nice process for him. Also, some experience in the youth teams in the national team. So step by step is going. He's a kid that basically is a midfield player, but with an instinct to appear in finishing zones and to score goals. We like him. And today for him, of course, is a special day.
Okay, we'll do two more. Charlie Eccleshare, and then we'll finish with Rob Harris. Charlie, do you want to go first?
Yeah, thanks. Hi, Jose. I just wondered what you made of Dele Alli's performance today.
I like very much. I think him and Judson, they were the two players that were responsible for the dynamic we had from minute 10 until minute 35. They were the ones that create. They were the ones that had mobility. They were the ones that start that dynamic that ended with problems for them and goals for us. So I'm really happy. Of course, he was a bit cautious, of like basically all the creative players in the team, a little bit afraid of the pitch, a little bit afraid of some emotional tackle. But I'm very happy. Very professional attitude and a good performance.
Okay, Rob Harris for the last question.
Hi, Jose, congratulations. What did you think when the Maroon player struck the crossbar after 20 minutes? Were you sort of going through your mind thinking it might go in? And what does it say about the fact an 8th division team can only lose 5-0 to a big Premier League team?
You know, I think it was clear that we were ready for everything, even by having on the bench the bench that we had, we were ready for everything. We didn't want to be surprised. We were ready for difficulties. We were ready for absolutely everything because we wanted to win the game. To be 4-0 or 5-0 or 6-0, for us, in fact, doesn't make a difference. The difference for us is to have the game always under control. They hit the post, yes. But what could we do to stop it? We played always in their half. They didn't create any danger. They had that long distance shot that I believe that Joe thought that the ball was not going even close to his goal. So it was an isolated situation. But I have to admit that if they score 1-0, would bring even more emotion to the game. But it's okay.
All right, guys. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Care. Thank you.